People get their Gallup StrengthsFinder results and they think their talent themes look like this. But the truth is that their talent themes really look like this. Let's talk about theme dynamics. This is my absolute favorite topic when talking about the Gallup StrengthsFinder test results, also known as CliftonStrengths. Common mistakes about talent themes. See, people get their CliftonStrengths reports, whether it's their top five or the full 34, and they see each of their talent themes as these independent silos. They think that if you have two people with the same talent theme, let's say adaptability, they think adaptability will look the same in both of those people, almost as if they were interchangeable. But that's not how it works. People mistake talent themes for computer programs, almost as if their talent themes can predict human behavior. But people aren't robots. The test looks for prominence in your patterns of thinking, feeling, and behavior. But those patterns aren't exact matches. Even if you found two people with the same talent themes, those talent themes would express themselves differently in each person. Theme dynamics. This is where theme dynamics comes in. Theme dynamics is the combination of multiple talent themes. So each of your talent themes don't just work independently. They're influenced by and work in combination with other talent themes. If we go back to the color analogy, your talent themes don't just look like red, yellow, or blue. They look like combinations of reds, blues, and yellows. That could look like even oranges, greens, or even purples. It's how these different themes mix into each other. And even when they combine, they're not always going to be the same shades. Sometimes they could be lighter, sometimes they could be darker. They can lean more towards one color or the other, depending on the timing or the circumstance. And theme dynamics isn't just the combination of two talent themes. It could be a combination of multiple talent themes, giving more richness, whether it be to the talents and strengths that come through or the colors that result. Example of theme dynamics. I remember when I was first learning about my talent themes, I was talking to somebody about how adaptability shows up in my life. I have adaptability as my number five and a ranger as my number six. So when I think of my adaptability, I think about my ability to be flexible. I'm able to easily shift what I'm doing around to accommodate something that might come up. I very much use a ranger in conjunction with my adaptability to be able to reshuffle tasks or even my schedule. The gentleman I was speaking with came up with an example of how he uses adaptability from a completely different angle. He used adaptability to be able to do impromptu speeches or discussions or even presentations. He uses his adaptability to be spontaneous in his speaking. This completely blew my mind. At the time in my previous career as a product manager, I had to do a lot of presentations, but I never really considered them as being spontaneous. I had to prepare for product demonstrations and customer visits. This meant a lot of prep time and testing for me. Of course, he had adaptability and communication in his top five. It made sense that his example would be a combination of those talent themes for him. So one way his adaptability showed up for him was his ability to be spontaneous in his speaking or his communication. And for me, one of the ways that adaptability showed up for me was my ability to be accommodating in being able to rearrange my schedule or how I did things to accommodate what was going on in the moment. I hope you're starting to think about how your talent themes are working together, whether it be how they're expressing themselves or how they're influencing each other. In fact, if you want to go deeper into exploring your talent themes, really seeing how they influence you day to day and how you can intentionally use them to make changes in your life, I invite you to my free Talent in Action Masterclass. It's a free masterclass available right now. You simply need to register. I'll put the link for you in the description. Experimenting with your talent themes. Once you get a feel for how you use your talent themes, including which ones usually work together, now you're in a position where you can intentionally experiment with them. It's healthy to switch it up and get yourself out of automatic pilot mode. using different talent themes or different talent theme combinations as challenges comes up gives you more options, and it also gives you an opportunity to stretch your strengths. Referring back to an example that I used in this video, how and where to use your StrengthsFinder results. I was working with somebody whose number one talent theme, Achiever, dominated over all her other talent themes. This was a person who was used to excelling and getting a lot done, but she was also in the midst of changing careers and starting from the bottom. It also coincided with the start of COVID, so progress was extremely slow. So if we go back to the example of looking at her talent themes as colors, and if we thought of her Achiever like the color blue, it's as if all her talent themes had some sort of blue mixed into them. When you looked at her talent themes, it looked like variations of blues and purples and greens and even grays. But she was at a point in her life where her Achiever wasn't really able to help her. If anything, it was frustrating her and working against her. When working together, we experimented with using other talent themes to address her challenges. This meant temporarily putting Achiever, her number one theme, on the back burner and bringing other talent themes such as Learner into the spotlight. She spent her time learning new tools and resources to develop processes that helped her and her coworkers. So not only is she using these talent themes to address challenges in a new way, this also gave her an opportunity to develop her other talent themes and expand her portfolio of strengths. Working with your talent themes is so much more than just understanding what you're doing with your talents and strengths today. It's an opportunity to dive deeper, experiment, and expand and grow further, whether it's how you're using them in different situations today or how you can use them differently in the future. Rather than just looking at your talents independently, Theme Dynamics gives you an opportunity to look at your natural talents with more richness, more depth, more complexity, and gives you a different dimension with which you can expand your strengths. If you like this video, do me a favor, go ahead and hit the like button. And if you want to learn more about what you can do with your Clifton Strengths results, I invite you to check out this video on identifying your personal strengths and weaknesses. And again, if you want to go further, I invite you to my free Talents in Action Masterclass. It's a free class available right now. For more resources, I invite you back to my channel and to my website, all linked in the description below. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next video.